When I was in preschool, I did some dancing stuff. There was a dance teacher who came like once a week for like 30 minutes and taught us like moves like this. And we had a little recital at the end of the year, and I was like basically the only one who danced at all. The other parents told my parents you should put them in dance class, so they did. And all my friends were dancing and acting. It was kind of just like, oh, okay, that's what you do, I guess. So I got an agent and did some print and then did some commercials, and that led to movies and TV shows. And for kids who don't grow up in LA and aren't small towns, and you know, they're being creative and you know, they're being artsy and things that people don't really, you know, connect with, I guess. It's really important to be creative, and there's a lot of different, you know, benefits to being creative, and you know, I could list them, but I think it's really important for you to do what you love, and not necessarily what other people love, but what you love, and to show them that I don't have to be like you. You know what I mean? You gotta do your own thing and do what you want to do. I think actors I look up to are people who have started in Disney and then kind of worked their way out. You can't be in Disney forever. Debbie had a joke on Jesse all the time where she'd say, yeah, I'm 20 years old, but in Disney years I'm like 80. So just watching people like Shia LaBeouf and, you know, Debbie and all these people just kind of progress and then work their way out smoothly is really impressive, and I that's what I want to be able to do.